Hey y'all, CB back, and we've been opening all week long Topps Archive. So, that is just an empty wrapper. I managed to salvage one. There we go. Get easy wrappers to unwrap. Nice. Not much damage to that wrapper. That's cool. You like little projects with that wrapper. All right, here we go. Andre Dawson, the Hawk. Mark Stroman. Love the Mookie Betts. Woo, Mookie. Saw him play with the Dodgers when I went this year. Adam Frazier. I've never gone to see Trout. I mean, I've gone to see Trout. He's never there. Alex Kirloff, rookie, shining star. That's nice. Rendon. I think I saw him play. I don't actually think I did. Just like his boy Trout did not. Basically, after you took Ohtani out of the Angel lineup, you had Walsh and Fletcher. That was it. And those are barely household names. Don Mattingly. That's the year of the Trout rookie, 2011. And Orlando Cepeda. And that looks like one of the old stadiums there. I don't know if he ever played with New York. He might have in 58. Could have. But, you know, he still had old stadiums still hanging out there when he was around. All right, guys, that was it. We'll do a wrap-up later on today of all the cards we got this week. Tell you what's good and bad about them. Let's go. Thank you. Bye.